God created the entire universe, and the whole of creation shows humanity the signs of God. Science is the method of investigating what has been created, so conflict between religion and science is out of the question. On the contrary, Islam encourages science. The major scientific advances in Islamic history clearly show the importance of this encouragement. Today, the 19th century theories which tried to confuse science with materialist philosophy have lost their validity. Humanity will shortly understand clearly that God created the entire universe and all living things. Science provides evidence of this creation. And the Quran, which brought the news of this truth 14 centuries ago, leads the way to science. It is a book we have sent down to you, full of blessing. So let people of intelligence ponder its signs and take heed. This is my path, and it is straight, so follow it. Do not follow other ways, or you will become cut off from his way. That is what he instructs you to do, so that hopefully you may do your duty.